borders are arguably closing for talent from overseas.
You know, we talk a lot about culture within various startups, but what we're seeing is we're creating a sort of global culture around tech.
I think an onus is on the company to make sure they're seeking out diverse communities to recruit from.